cabin for about a year while he was on excursion with us. So once he left, Frankie and I, in an effort to continue to sort of stay relevant and do stuff in the Ring of Honor system, we were always looking for a third member. And while that was going on, Frankie was also working very hard to try and get Scorpio's guy just a job at Ring of Honor. And the Bucks were the same way. They were always pushing for Sky. And when we come to Vegas, hey man, there's a spot Scorpio. There's a spot for Scorpio. So finally I went to Hunter and we got Scorpio a spot.
Hunter Johnson.
Yeah, it's a single inch.
What the hell? Why is it hard to give you a job, Scorpio?
I don't know, man. It was like, I've been in for just over 16 years now. And
what?
Yeah.
No kidding.
Yeah. I
started 16-year-old sensation.
I honestly think it was just a matter of the number of spots versus the number of people that were always trying to get spots. Mm-hmm. Like, Ring of Honor at this point was very popular and was seen as a destination for guys to break in and to get their first taste of any sort of national spotlight. So of course, every time when you go to a show, there's guys in the locker room and there are biz tags and
Fuck!
So, as good as brothers.